It's time for Tune In Time. There's three teams of writers. Tune In Time. Oh my god, three nail biters on a dime. They've got to turn around and write, and they haven't got all night. You determine the title, and then we spin the genre wheel. And they've got 20 minutes to rack their brains and spin it into musical gold with a coherent feel. It's Tune In Time. It's like a game show. Tune In Time. Well, it is a game show. Frankly, I'm just gonna pray that they can write a Tune In Time.
Welcome to Tune In Time, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Tonight we have the greatest musical theater game show of all time happening. So you're welcome in advance.
Splendid.
Oh, very nice. And the noun?
Ambulance.
Splendid ambulance. What a musical.
It's so much fun. You get drunk. You hear amazing musical theater.
Laugh your butt off.
Emily McNamara is hilarious. Come check it out.
Everyone on stage is amazing.
Amazing.
It is the best way to spend a Tuesday evening.
All right, Team A, welcome back. You guys survived. Are you ready to do your thing? Oh, good. I have faith. I'm so excited. All right.
And just so creative and so interesting it's a nice way to look at musical theater.
You are, I'll never forget. A perfect trip in since the day that we met.
We love this. It was great.
It was fun. It was great fun.
Musical comedy lives.
Yeah. This is from a musical, The Moist Aardvark. In this particular song, this is his I Want song.
See this show. This is worth, you know, your time. If you love comedy and fun and music and musical theater, or even if you don't like that stuff, you're still gonna have fun.
If you love musical theater, for God's sakes, come and see this show.
Best time ever. That's three words. It was so fun. I had to add an extra word.